Hello, BayoBuan friends. Meet again with me, Yunus Hasibuan.
And I, Nur Fadila, as his wife.
We are both happy to meet you wherever you come from. We hope you are always healthy and well. Okay, friends, today, Friday 5th, July 2024, the road to the Batu Jomba climb is still experiencing quite a long traffic jam, up to several kilometers in two opposite directions. Because today is the third day of stockpiling materials and repairing the Batu Jomba incline, vehicles cannot yet pass through.
This is the repair of the Batu Jomba climb on the third day. Due to repairs on the first and second days, this road was damaged again.
Okay, friends, in my opinion, there is a problem on the Batu Jomba climb. So no matter how they repair this road, it will still be damaged again over time.
The location of the problem is in the road cracks or faults in the middle of the incline, or as we showed at the beginning of this video.
Okay, friends, it's time for us to focus on improving the Batu Jomba climb. And how do they solve the problem of road cracks that we mentioned earlier, friends?
And here we need to add a little more, that the climb of Batu Jomba is very steep, not as seen in this video. Maybe that is one of the reasons this road is easily damaged, even though this road has just been repaired. Moreover, the truck is going downhill carrying a heavy load, so the wheels will damage this road again. Okay, BayoBuan friends. Please watch this video until the end. And if you like this video, please like it. And please subscribe to this channel, because we hope that this channel will grow throughout the world.
Thank you. Astagfirullah. Lalu?
Lalu.
Thank you.
lagi.
Anak pun viral ini. Yang penting tempat nampak dia ini. Yang penting pajak jalan.
Masih beruangan loh.
Thank you.
Nampak kirinya, Bu.
Ayo.
Ada jalur dah.
Awas kiri.
Ini lu. 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 Ini lu.
Nah, di pagi hari ini kembali material diratakan karena kumpulan material yang tidak teratur ya teman-teman.